The city of Winter Park is rolling out a crime-fighting tool that is so high-tech it's been featured in TV crime shows.
Yeah, it's a chemical you spray on your valuables that could help police crack the case should they get stolen.
WESH 2's Michelle Meredith reports Winter Park wants to give all homeowners their free smart water.
The city of Winter Park is rolling out something called smart water. It's used to prevent burglaries and identify bad guys, and quite frankly, it's like something out of a movie.
Smart water is an invisible chemical used to mark your valuables. Put a small amount on your watch, TV. I put some on my purse. And the chemical shows up under a special black light. If a bad guy turns up with your stuff, they're a suspect.
It's similar to DNA in that it's traceable back to a unique individual, in this case, a unique individual homeowner, and the product that is marked in that home. But it's neat stuff.
Each vial of smart water has, in essence, its own unique identity, like DNA, and it's supposed to be impossible to wash off. So the makers of smart water say once you register your batch, they can match property to an owner and suspect to a crime. The city of Winter Park is so high on smart water, it's willing to give every homeowner a free kit. It was just last spring that Winter Park made the news with the case of the well-dressed burglars. Some of the bad guys wore nice clothes, drove fancy stolen cars in an effort to fit in.
I'm very serious about the fact that we've had burglaries in our community that upset me. One burglary is one burglary too many.
Also being rolled out to businesses in Winter Park, a smart water that can be sprayed on the bad guy. The manufacturer says smart water has been used in the United Kingdom for 17 years, and criminals don't like it.
When the bad guy knows that a home or a place of business is marked with smart water, they don't go in.
Winter Park would prefer to do a security inspection at each house before the homeowner gets the kit. Folks we talk to say they're game.
Sure, that will help. Doesn't cost me any money, so why not try?
So how is Winter Park paying for all this? With money confiscated from drug dealers.